In this video clip, we'll show you a couple of new options which enable optimized export to a PDF format. When we save a project in a PDF format, the Include Project Info in PDF checkbox is active by default. The PDF retains the ArchiCAD project info data. This can be read in the PDF's document properties. Find the project info in ArchiCAD by opening the File, Info, Project Info menu command. It can be useful to uncheck this box if you don't want the PDF to display, for example, the architect's name as the author shown in the PDF document properties, because the PDF is to be submitted as part of an anonymous competition. Next to the arc resolution, the image resolution settings are now also available. Check the Limit Image Resolution 2 checkbox and set the maximum image resolution of the images saved to PDF. You can also choose a compression option. If you select the Compress All Images radio button, all images will be converted to JPEG format, which entails a compression to 80%. If you choose the Retain Lossless Image Compression where possible, then images will be saved in PNG format with Remain Lossless. If the original was in JPEG format, it will remain JPEG,